Hello my beautiful people, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Claude Joseph, and in case you are new here, kindly consider subscribing, liking and sharing this video. Actually, the noise you hear around here, I'm in an industry, in an ice processing industry. So on today's video, I'm going to show you the first process of how the ice is being processed inside here, you see. So the thing is, I'm inside this freezer, you know, the conserving ice freezer. But the thing is, I feel like I'm freezing up because of this ice, you know. Can you dare to come inside this freezing machine and dare to stay around here, like, you know? So this inside up there, you know, like I'm inside this freezer. This is like a container. For those who know that, like, those containers that freezes ice or that the long distance cars, no, trailers. So the long distance trailers, they use that body of the long distance trailers, so that they wanna make this machine. And right up here, they made a hole, and up to this trailer body, they use what we call like a machine. So there's a freezing machine up there that condense. So it condenses water. So they usually pump water from this great lake Victoria that I show you, and they use these pipes. So from the lake, they use a machine that pumps, actually a generator that pumps water inside the pump, what we call like a tank. So the tank pumps water inside that machine up there. So from that machine, that's why you see these results out here, you know, the white thing you see, that's pure ice. And one of the advantage of this ice is that it is used to transport fish from this place to other places, like to Nairobi, Kisumu, to other parts, maybe to like north, a place like Mombasa. Let me know in the comment section if you people back there, how do you use your places? How do you use like water bodies around you? Or how do you use, like, do these such machines exist back in your countries or back in your villages? So, as you see right here, this is an ice. It's already packed, you know? It is packed so that these people who go to fish at night, they usually stay there for around 5 to 6 days, you know? When they stay there 6 to 5 days inside water, so they use this ice right here to preserve fish. So like these big fish that we call like Nile perch, so more so Nile perch are the ones which are mainly caught on this Great Lake Victoria. So this is already packed here, it's going to fish tonight. So in 5 days or 4 days we'll be back with big fish, and that fish will be also like processed here. They remove what you call swim bladder. The benefit of swim bladder is used to make surgical sutures, and also the meat, as I say, the meat of the fish is being transported to other parts, like to Nairobi. So this ice preserve it so that it's gone, it doesn't go bad. Guys, let me know at the comment section. Do you people still, or how do you make ice? Just pay a look. How do you make ice back there in your countries or back in your village? This is pure ice. For those who don't know ice, this is condensed water, like freeze water, you see? Whoa. How do you manage, you know? Yeah, let me know in the comment section. Can you dare to be inside this ice, you know, ice processing machine? It's kind of cold, but with that moderate temperature. So that the upper machine, this is not rain, like if I, like this is not rain, but ice that is freezing then to this place. So there's a machine up there, which let me show you. Oh, you see right this hole here, there's a machine. In that machine, there's a propeller, you know, what you call a propeller. So that propeller freezes that ice and it cuts into small pieces. So it flows in a form like it's rain, but it's not raining. So this house, according to my logics, I want to be calling it like a crying ice machine. This machine, it cries ice. So the way you see this place right here, guys, this is ice. It is a heap of ice, and this ice is being used to preserve food, like fish. Also, people come here to buy. Actually, these buckets, I was told that this one bucket goes at 100 Kenya shillings. this one, it goes at 100 Kenya shillings. So when it is full, when it scooped, the way you see these guys that were parking here, they put around five of them, so that's 500. So maybe my friend over here also, he wanna be showing you, this is fish. What are you trying to do?
Yes.
Yeah, maybe if we say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, this is fish, guys. This is Nile patch. So this Nile patch is going to be preserved here so that it doesn't go bad. This is fresh from the lake. This is what I was trying to tell you guys. This is fresh from the lake. So whenever like they want it not that it's not edible today or not going to be consumed today, so they preserve it inside this ice. So when you see this ice over here, no, the ice over here, so they're going to dip it there. Okay. So that they wanna be preparing it on the other day, so that it's gonna be able to be, we need to be okay. Yes, guys. So maybe what you wanna be showing us how you prepare. This is how it's being prepared, guys, you know? Yeah, it's being kept inside this place. Wow. Yeah. So guys, as you see right here, the fish is already preserved for maybe like on the other time when they need it, they'll come and take it here. There's no need of like maybe saying maybe like we don't want it. So if we want to like maybe like to preserve what we call like drinks to be cold, we purchase this, you know. We usually purchase this at 100 Kenyan shilling so that we preserve them with free, you know. So this is a very good preservative for food. Yes, so, and right here, when they want to use this, they use what you call the scooping. Yeah, even you have seen here, my guy like was trying to put some water here, you know? So that is, you wanna be cold. So, guys, let me say thank you so much for being on my channel. And if it's your very first time here, guys, kindly consider subscribing, liking, and sharing this video. As you see these guys right here, they're really, really working hard, and you have to put on gumboots, and they use this spade. This is what we call a spade. So this is used to scoop. So it's used to scoop this, and that, yeah. So let me know in the comment section that, let me know in the comment section if such machines do exist back in your countries or back in your villages, or how do people make ice? This is ice. Yeah, this is pure ice, as you see. This machine, it do rain ice.
Yeah, so here we prepare our own ice, as you see, like here. Then you don't say like, maybe it's raining. This is raining ice, you know, and this machine inside here. Thank you so much for being on my channel. And if it's your very first time here, guys, kindly consider subscribing, liking and sharing this video. And much thanks for my channel subscribers for always coming back. Amy, I wanna say thank you so much and bye bye.